Rap is out of control.
The album's called The Beautiful Type.
The Beautiful Type.
Yeah, this is the fourth project I've been on this year.
Now, is this Rosewood?
All Rosewood and all Illustrate on the beats.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
So it was, the album was a good time, man. We had a lot of fun making that album. It wasn't all serious.
Yeah.
You know, we was just fucking around.
At the
drunk.
Show. Five. At the show. Yeah.
Five, having a great time.
Yeah, we was just getting fucked up and, you know, we just made a song and then next you know, we just would do it again and next you know, we had an album. It was fun. It wasn't like I was trying to make anything. I was just making
doing
music.
It the reason why it should be done.
Because I enjoy it.
Yeah,
and,
of course.
My goals right now, not really aspiring to be anybody, but I think I'm kind of starting to find myself as far as what I want people to take from my music, how I want to be represented, how I represent myself.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, all the artists that I kind of grew up watching, I kind of was the guy that I just took pieces from everybody.
Mm-hmm.
I can't even lie. But, you know, I was influenced just like everybody else. And right now, I just want to be able to be free to do my music as I want to.
Mm-hmm.
And not have all the constraints and, you know, grow as it goes. You know, I think we put out a lot of music this year. And I think, as for myself, this is the most music I put out in 1 year ever, you know?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And just trying to organize yourself and be a professional and treat it like a job, like it's work,
uh-huh.
and have music lined up, have things set up.